Hi, my name is Paola Goyco-Velez, she, her, hers, and I'm based in New York City. What makes me a freak geek or a drama queen is that my sixth grade year of middle school, my mom told me I should audition for the school play because I was so dramatic, and now I'm a junior at NYU Drama Tisch, so. I don't have a sunny disposition. I'm not known for being too amused. My demeanor's locked in one position. See my face, I'm enthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Bunny rabbits make me want to cry. All my inhibitions have been muzzled, and I think I know why. I'm being pulled in a new direction. But I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. Through my painful pursuit, somehow birdies took root. All the things I detested, impossibly cute. God, what do I do? Mother always said, be kind to strangers. But she doesn't know what they destroy. I can feel the clear and present dangers when she learns that the boy has got me pulled in a new direction. But I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. And this feeling I know is impossible, so I'll confine that I've tried, but I can't let it go. It's disgustingly true. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Puppy dogs with drooping faces, unicorns with dancing mice, sunrise in wide open spaces, Disney World, don't go there twice. Butterflies and picnic lunches, bunches of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights and Christmas. Sugar plums, shrimp quartets and chia pets and afternoon bananas.